Appreciation night, we are proud to be joined by soldiers from the 103rd Rescue Squadron.